Hello friends, today I am going to feed some mosquito larvae to my betta fish. So here there is heavy rain in Surat from last 1 month. Here we are having some larvae, mosquito larvae in this. I am going to feed these larvae to my betta fish. You can see the bucket is full and it has, this bucket has got full in a single day. You can see after 4-5 days I have found these larvae and I am going to feed these mosquito larvae to my betta fish. Now I will collect them. Now I will collect these larvae using a plastic container, and we can see many larvae came in this, and now I will segregate them. Now I will drain the excess water, and always the larvae will stay down the water whenever they are disturbed, so it's convenient for me to do this. And the larvae are going down. Almost I got all the larvae which I have collected, and I am going to drop all them into this small container. Now it's ready to feed. Now I am going to feed these larvae to my betta fish. After collecting sufficient larvae, I will do one more thing. It is this, and this is a snail. You can see this is snail moving slowly, and many things, many more here. This is snail, a beautiful snail is here. There are some beautiful snails coming in the rainy season. Now what I am going to do is just do this and keep the bucket this way so that no more mosquitoes, because this single bucket can produce thousands of mosquitoes. And friends, this is my betta fish bowl. I am having a red color betta fish. It's a whale tail betta. I was in this, so I'm gonna drop all this into this bowl, and you can see the larvae are going down, and they will come up one by one. You can see he's feeding. Sorry. You can see the larvae are going up one by one. Now he'll catch them one by one. He started to eat them. It's a good treat for the betta fishes, and also you can reduce few number of mosquitoes. He started eating them, and I hope he'll finish it, all of them. Okay friends, thank you for watching. Bye. Take care.